Today I will explain numerical questions in chapter force and pressure. Okay, what is the formula? Pressure is equal to force by area. Pressure we denote from capital P, force capital F, and area capital A. Then what will be the formula for force? Force is equal to pressure into area. Second formula, similarly, if you have to find area, then what will be the formula? Area is equal to force by pressure. Okay, now first you understand the units of all three things. Force, unit of force is Newton. Okay, unit of force is Newton. And what is the unit of area? Unit of area is meter square. Now in this formula, if you put the both unit, then what will be the unit of pressure will come? We know pressure is equal to force by area. It means pressure is equal to unit N divided by m square, means unit of pressure is equal to Newton per meter square. Okay, you can write in this way also, Newton per meter square. This is known as 1 pascal. Okay, we generally denote the unit of pressure is pascal. So 1 pascal, this is also known as 1 pascal. It means 1 pascal is equal to 1 newton per meter square. Means if a boy applies a force of 16 Newton on an area of 16 centimeter square, what will be the pressure produced by him? So in this question, first you see what is given. Force is 16 Newton. Unit is also correct. It is given in Newton. Area is equal to 16 centimeter. So here you have to see that the area is given in centimeter square, that you have to change in meter square. Only then we find the pressure. How you can change it? See, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. It means 1 centimeter is equal to 1 by 100 meter. So this is 1 centimeter. In area, the centimeter is in square form. 2 times it is centimeter into centimeter. So change the area, 16 divided by 100 into 100. Like this, you can change your centimeter square to meter square. Now put the decimal value. It will be 0.0016 meter square. Okay. So now the centimeter square is changed to meter square. Now you can use your formula. Is equal to force by area. So pressure is equal to force value 16 divided by 0.0016. Okay. Simplify. It will be 10,000. Newton per meter square means pascal. Directly you write the unit pascal. 10,000 pascal. Okay. Question is, calculate the force applied on an area of 136 centimeter square to exert a pressure of 17 pascal. So in this question, it is asking that find out force, and given area is 136 centimeter square. Again, centimeter square, that you have to be changed in meter square. So area is equal to 136 divided by 100 into 100. Okay, it will be 0.0136 meter square. This is change form of area in meter square. And pressure is equal to 17 pascal. Then what is the formula for finding force? We know that pressure is equal to force by area. So force is equal to pressure into area. Now the value of pressure is 17 pascal. So it will be 17 into 0.0136. Calculate 0.231.